You have a carbon fat excess. You got a lot hanging in
there. Anything you want to say?
Gators.
Hey guys, welcome to practice number two of the trip. Right now we're working on wearing more man up on attack and being down on D. Super important for those cards, so let's get the work in.
Any words of wisdom?
It's really rainy out here, but we're having a great time. We're not perfect, but we're basically.
How do you think the team's
off? We're just like scrappy, you know, like.
What's your body count?
69. You know, being the number one player. Boys are scrappy out here, you know.
Miss Kendall Lally.
Hello. Happy game day.
She's gonna take us in a life of morning routine.
Morning routine, all right. So me and my roommates have quite the clean room here. It is pouring this morning. We just woke up and I'm just gonna brush my teeth, do some skincare, and then get changed and go down for the day.
Susan, I've been using your toothpaste all week. I've been doing it all week, girlie. So, I'm just gonna brush my teeth and get out for breakfast.
25.
And my mom is picking up breakfast.
Yay! Oh, we got hanging the bathing suits.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
Yep. Gotta lose it dry. Dad told me last week that yacht that's all the way to the left, it's this large one, is a $110 million yacht. And the one to the left of it, or the right of it, is $35 million, and this is considered one of the biggest yacht clubs in America, and it goes all the way down. I had no idea. Everyone's kind of been making fun of me all week. This is a tip coming from Kendall Steer. She uses Vaseline and Aquaphor. Kendall uses Vaseline, but Virginia Heffernan uses Aquaphor, so I feel like that one works too, because Virginia has really long eyelashes. And then I put it on my eyelashes, and then instead of using mascara, I like to curl them, because I don't like to wear makeup and stuff when I play, but I like for my eyelashes to be really long and pretty, so I curl them. We had 4 keys at the beginning of the week, and we have 1 left. So Maggie and Susan left it for me because, you know, upperclassmen get the keys, even though I was the one that lost almost all of them. So now we're just gonna go down the elevator, and we're gonna get some breakfast. Going down to the first floor, and that's where everyone has been eating, I believe, but I wouldn't know because I've been upstairs asleep. This is the first morning we've actually gotten to kind of sleep in. We've had practice almost every morning this week, so got to sleep in a little. Some people did, some people didn't. I was one of the ones that opted to sleep in.
I went to the beach at like 9.
Okay.
Some people went at 7.
Yes, because we wanted to beat the rain, so we had to, or they wanted to beat the rain.
Yeah. Hey guys. Hi. Oh, Mackenzie.
Hello.
How are you doing? The vlog kid's here.
Oh, gee, Kendall, I'm in your private story now.
Is the field? Oh, here's more of our freshmen.
Hey,
hi, Karina.
You put me in yours, not I put you both in it.
Wait, what's for breakfast? Does anyone know?
Yeah, I think it's bagels and like sausage, bacon, and cheese.
Do you like, are you excited for that?
I'm so excited. I love it.
Oh, I don't think it's coming yet.
Oh, it hasn't.
Okay.
Hi.
Hey, we got the fam.
Hey, vlog.
This is our brekkie.
This is, what are we having today? Does anyone know?
No idea.
Not here.
I think we're having bagels.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this is our pregame breakfast, so we're so excited for that. Winnie, you want to reveal what you got to eat?
Everything bagel and cheese.
Very good, very good.
Whoever had a bagel with cheese bagel, I think, with bacon and egg.
Sesame bagel looks so good.
What'd you get? What's your order?
So I got a venti iced toasted vanilla oat milk.
Yum.
Shaken espresso.
Yum.
So
sounds good. Sounds good.
1 out of 10.
What do you rate it? Ooh.
That's actually really good.
What is it? What do you grade it?
I'm gonna give that like a 7.
Oh.
I have my worst grade.
What about your order?
Okay, so I ordered the green tea peach, but they didn't have any green tea left after I ordered it, so I guess I got the passion.
There's no green tea?
Yeah.
Oh god, that's no my order! Oh no! Was it good?
Yeah,
good?
Yeah, it's
good?
Good.
Alright.
You
want
to try?
Yeah, we'll have some.
Pretty good.
It is pretty good. That's pretty good.
She's a freak.
No.
I'm so nice, because I'm saving it for before the game.
Oh, that's fair.
Oh.
That's fair.
So, well,
what is it?
Strawberry refresher with lemonade. And there's also definitely 10 times more product in this.
100%. There's no ice.
Ice is probably like 2 years.
100%. Oh.
You see, she's dancing.
There she is.
She's dancing.
One and only.
Starbucks. Cheers.
Now we're off to pump some iron.
Wait.
Hold on. What are you guys doing?
Let's go. Alright, let's go pump some iron. Oh.
Let's go, squad.
Let's go, squad.
Let's go.
Green day. Green day.
Anybody know where the green room is?
Yeah.
It's all about. Don't touch it. You might cut yourself.
Don't touch it. You might cut yourself.
Ow!
Camera's rolling.
We're going to the weight room. That's dedication.
Dedication. On a game day, may I say.
Oh, it's your master.
You know, personally, I think in life it goes across, then school, then friends.
First problem, there's other people in the
weight room. Alright, well.
But that doesn't stop
us. That doesn't stop us.
Oh, my team
does.
Oh,
yeah.
Ah, the sweet smell of sweat and dedication.
Ah. I love that smell.
You live, breathe, eat that.
Alright, so the first thing I'm gonna do is upstairs.
Yeah.
We can take turns.
Firstly, I'm gonna start with some blood. You like to double down.
Give me a set.
Yeah.
See, my personal issue is I actually, dislocated my
arm.
So, I like to start with
leg. We're doing some cardio right now. This is our cardio team. I don't know if we're going to get to the weight. Oh, we have some pull-ups occurring.
Let's get our pull-ups.
All right, let's do some pull-ups. What about some rolling, some double? Oh.
As you can see, it demonstrates teamwork.
Teamwork.
And
teamwork.
Being good is not an asset.
Time, but we still put in the work.
Shall we expose Randog on my
pen? Randog?
Let me just keep the caption out.
Pre-game TikTok. Go on, Susie.
And,
You watch?
We got a little too impatient for the elevator.
We just worked out.
Yeah, we actually did.
Major wins.
We filmed our video, our workout video this morning. Oh, identical twins, identical.
You're not supposed to
interview
me till I book you.
Madison, coming down for breakfast.
Guys, we're missing the sun.
We're missing the sun? All right, let's go, let's go. Quick, quick, quick.
Getting our morning coffee.
Hit the beach early to get some sun, and we got our Starbucks.
It rained a little bit before.
It went right through us. I will be making my way to the hotel.
We're doing a game day vlog today. As you can see, everyone's already laid out. But
let's have an interview.
Yeah, we're gonna. Oh, interview. Okay, who should we interview?
Kendall. Somebody.
Kendall Steer, one of our
Kendall
captains.
Steer.
Okay, we're gonna interview Kendall Steer, one of our captains.
2-year captain.
Hot seat.
Okay, she's on the hot seat. Anyone got questions for Kendall Steer?
Favorite pregame ritual.
Wait, that's a good question. Oh, before game days when we're at home, I take an ice bath every day.
What?
I mean, every day before the game. I've done it for, like, soccer and for lacrosse for, like,
the
past 2 years.
She sounds like a psychopath.
The night before the game, I do a quick little 10-minute-er.
Huh?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Yeah.
She gets like, a little cookie. That's pretty good. Where do you get all that ice?
The gas station on Falls Road.
The Exxon?
Like, $4.
The Exxon?
I go around back to the sketchiest part and I grab 2 bags.
That's pretty cool. Miss O'Day, do you have anything you want to say?
I'm just so excited for the game, this opportunity to play in Florida, and it's going to be a fantastic time.
It's going to be great.
Go Gators.
Go Gators.
Said it better.
Wait, show them my Justice sunglasses.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my God.
Wait, let's zoom in.
This one's been through a lot. She's tried but true.
Oh, that's very cool. Hey guys, we're going to get acai right now. We're gonna walk. We just like hung out on the beach for a bit.
It's not raining till 4.
Who's getting acai?
Me.
Me.
Alright, where is it?
I found a different one.
Guys, which one's the closest one?
I found one that's 0.7 miles away.
I think,
it's not the one.
Who's
that?
Wait, that's the closest one?
Do we have a consensus for acai?
So everyone, there's rumors of a truck, and apparently that's not on the map, so I think it's kind of sketch.
What do you think of Karina's idea going across the street like that.
That was a little scary. I did do that earlier and almost got hit.
Kind of acai you guys getting?
Oh, like the original. Like, I'm not like a very fancy person.
I really
person.
Like honey in mine and like...
I do like honey. I like honey in it sometimes, but not always. Depends on the
peanut
mood.
Butter and acai bowls is so good.
Really?
I actually, I've
like
heard
I
of that.
I behind Nutella. I just don't know about
Nutella?
Butter.
I don't know about Nutella.
I feel like
really?
I feel like almond butter would be better.
Oh, almond butter is so like...
Sunflower butter? I don't know.
Like, it makes me want to go like...
I really like the chia seeds, though. Those are so good.
No, I hate
Oh, chia seeds are good.
Why? They're so good.
They're so slimy.
There's Kira.
Here's Kira, guys.
Nat, do you want to get in it?
Yeah, sure.
Here's Natalie.
Clemson commit.
Wait, I have an idea.
Clemson commit.
Nat.
Guys, I forgot.
What's your pre-game?
Get over.
Pre-game ritual?
I don't know, just...
Yeah, I have one. My bed always has to be made.
Okay.
That's good.
It can't not be made.
I have a question for you.
I'll do better.
How would you say we've been playing this season?
Great.
We're just really scrappy.
We're not perfect.
We're not perfect. We never will be perfect. Never claim to be perfect.
Never. But we're definitely scrappy, you know?
Really scrappy, guys.
Really scrappy.
Emma.
Inside joke only you will get.
There's like 69 ways we could probably
69.
Be better.
I think I burned my face today and it really hurts. Can you tell?
Oh,
can we see her whole body? She's completely burnt. No. I'm 100%
perfect. I'm 100%.
We're here with head coach, Coach Mary, and and basically we're just gonna ask her a couple questions. The first one is, how do you feel about our time practicing in Florida?
I think it's been great. We had two really good practices, two good practices. We had great Florida weather, not just, I mean, we had a little bit of rain, a little bit of sun, but the temperature was awesome. Good competitive for our practices, what we needed. Yeah, we're ready to play tonight. So yeah, it's been great.
All right. So what do you think we need to do tonight to win this game?
We just have to play like SBSG lacrosse. I mean, it's really worry about what we do well. We had win draws, communicating defense, good team offense. And step up when we need. Coach Melissa's not going to be here. A little bit more motivation to step up. But yeah, it's really about how well we play together as a team. If we do that, we'll come back with a W.
Awesome. And what do you think we're going to get out of this trip as a program?
Well, besides sunburns. No, I'm just kidding. No, I think it's been great for the girls. I can tell it's a lot of good bonding, a lot of good team time together. You know, so it's our culture, it's like good family time together. I feel like the class is blended. I think it's been great. We're lucky, you know, where I feel like we should be appreciating how lucky we are to be at a place like this and enjoy spending this time together with each other. It's special, and I'm glad for the 22s. The seniors got to come back and experience a spring break.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. Anything else you want to say?
Go Gators!
LGC! LGC BTV!
BTV!
Yeah!
All the way!
Hello! Hey fam, we're just here to record hair.
Hey!
Hey!
Game day hair!
Absolute queen getting the hair done. Gemma's so good at it.
At
her
own.
She's her own. Amazing. Lily's waiting in line. This is our connecting room. So doing Hildry's hair.
Hey!
Pre-game ritual always happening. There's Franny getting ready. Yep. Winnie.
Hey.
Do I look like I do?
Hey guys, guess what? I need to raise it to the
top. Hey, look at us!
Game day!
LGC,
baby!
The Mayor-mobile.
Hey guys, we're ready to take some American Heritage dubs.
LGC, baby. Getting ready to real lives.
Oh yeah. Let's go, LGC.
I look crazy.
Yeah.
The arm.
I will never forgive you.
Oh yeah, get the arm.
Let's go.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah.
Hair vlog?
Hair vlog. Guys, I usually don't braid my hair, but today I did.
Shout out, Gemma.
With the hair? Oh, yeah. Let me see the hair.
I did most of these. The
My hair, courtesy of Anna Regan.
Yeah.
What does the D Squad have to say before the game?
D Squad has to say that we're about to jack some girls up today.
Here we are.
Men's bathroom
in enemy territory.
I think we do need a drive-by.
American Harrison is about to come a swamp.
We have some batting cages here. A swimming pool over here. It may look a little bit different than St. Paul's, but that doesn't matter because we are about to take
LGC
here.
12.
After this game today?
You know, it was a good game. You know, we walked to the end. We started a little slow.
D unit?
We finished.
D unit's unstoppable.
Oh, yeah.
D squad, D squad, D squad.
No matter what, we're up by five, we're down by five, we're tied, like we're not playing our best. We can always step up and be grittier than the other team.
Yeah, and I think also the more like she does, I had to yell it out on the bench.
Salem, what's the name?
Cup and food. Yes, cup and food.
All right, grab a box. Grab a box.
Where's Olivia?
Can we get a whole box?
Grab
a cup. Here, come on.
Chick-fil-A.
Grab a cup.
Dang.
Olivia.
Come in. We didn't have to go out, we just get to play. It came
to
us.
Thanks to the moms.
Thanks to the moms. Also, who's moms? Who's moms?
Watch hitting the cups.
My mommy, my mom, Teresa Beals, Miss Lally.
Here's Miss Lally. Here's Miss Teresa.
There's Tina's mom.
Ken's mom. We say thank you to your mom, she's been amazing.
This is funny.
Hey guys, we got our Chick-fil-A. They gave us a little box, chips, hand sanitizer, like, are you kidding me? This, sauce, and a cookie. Like, what the heck? This is so nice. And a lemon.
LGC takes on Florida.
What are we doing?
LGC.